The following piece of film is the only clue that police have concerning the escape of Otis Driftwood. Viewer discretion is advised.
Who are you?
Payback's a bitch, motherfucker. Public enemy number one, motherfucker! Number one!
This man is Winslow Foxworth Coltrane, a.k.a. the Midnight Wolfman, and the half-brother of Otis Driftwood and Baby Firefly. The Driftwood escape left a horrifying crime scene of death in its wake. As of the airing of this program, Otis Driftwood is still at large.
Incredible savings to half off and more on living rooms, bedrooms, and dining rooms. Layaway free for up to a year.
I look like a fucking stooge! Bam! He escapes on camera with a massacre to rub in my face.
Christ, Virgil, it wasn't your fault, I know that.
Of course it ain't, I know that, you know that. But the illiterate public doesn't. Do you think Mom, Pa, Kettle reading about those dead fucking prison guards? He's gonna pin the blame on them? No, they're fucking heroes!